Here's a little right hand technique that Chet Atkins showed me. It's just a little exercise that he did sometimes just to loosen up his right hand. So I'll do this, the whole thing slowly, like this. One. With that, again, it's important to keep a very relaxed right hand. So I've got a whole section on right hand relaxation and technique exercises. Take a look at that if you're getting too much tension in your right hand.